A girl sent me a ton of sweatshirts to make into some custom sweats, so I'm going to show you how I make them. I start by cutting up all the sweatshirt pieces, and then I use some sweats I have for reference. I lay out the design I want, and then I just start sewing. I press open every seam and then cover stitch it so it has a finished look. Once the panel's done, I just cut around the sweatpant I already have for a pattern. I repeat this 4 times, and then I just serge the sides of the panels together. And once it's all sewn together, I just make a waistband, and then I do the same thing for the ankles so I can put elastic in them. I was super happy with how these ones came out. If anyone wants a more in-depth tutorial, just subscribe to my YouTube, and I'll make another video once I have enough subscribers.